Welcome back to Spider-Man Part 2, Part 9. We haven't played a boss yet. Could be the lizard. We'll see. That was an awesome level. The last one. On behalf of Ari and myself, this is a 10 out of 10, Insomniac. Wow, what a game. This is probably going to be game of the year. If you're new to this channel, please like and subscribe and give us that love. Watch our videos and share with your family and friends. And let's do this. Miles and Peter's together. Game on, part 9. Enjoy the level.
Time to see what's up with Ma.
Those clouds.
Crystal's mine this time.
Have you heard the one about the criminal who went to prison and came out a better person? Me either! But that's what Quentin Beck would have us believe. After his numerous crime sprees, who could forget when he made Spider-Man look like a moron chasing an imaginary flying bus of school children while he made off with 2 million in diamonds? He finally landed himself where he belongs, behind bars. Now he's out and wants us to accept him back into society as a fully rehabilitated individual. Let me tell you something. I know one thing to be 100% certain. People, do not change. Once a criminal, always a criminal. I don't know if this was a clerical error in our judicial system, but there is no way this man has paid his dues and repented for the damage he's caused. Do not trust this con artist. Attend his attractions at your own risk. And while we're at it, I can think of two other costume criminals that belong in prison with Beck. But that for another podcast.
This is always a handy place to change.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien, siéntate. I just wanted to check in, see how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma, where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center, 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. If this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man?
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. It must have been a power surge or something. Who are these guys?
You sure the alarm won't go off? EMP took out the whole system! We're all alone in here. Just need to break this padlock and we're in!
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down.
find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. Can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros.
And drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah, but we got time and a lot more room in the trucks.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
What's going on over here?
As much as I can through here.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Thank you.
Miles, everything okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
Stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
Who's playing music? Someone bumping into things.
Last relay online, then head to the voting dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all out back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go! I'll get you, Spider-Man! Even if it's the last move I make! Oh, that just would be an in-and-out job. Now Spider-Man's here!
Whatever!
Take him out! Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Why try if I've already lost?
He's throwing that thing!
Where'd they get you?
from here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys. You're not getting away. The hard way? Okay by me. Drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker. No.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh,
Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Tracked the followers of the flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. If we go together, maybe we'll find their box.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. If you want to come along, it'd make things easier, but I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open. Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors.
The fires must be lit.
Everyone will.
A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time, perhaps he will finally get what he is known for.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Hello. Being snuck up on.
A better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
I will put you down humanely.
Thought you could hide!
Humanely.
I'm coming for you.
Thought you could hide.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Crap. Stand by. I'm investigating.
Get a better view from the roof. What is that up there? Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Expect to find some.
Dr. Connors?
Leave me alone.
This reminds me of my first.
So night. Many torches. More hunters must be coming.
Over here! I care.
She's over there! Take her down!
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
This is a waste of my time.
Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. To rest with a blade to the stern.
Who would expect to find such worthy prey in a place like this?
More hunters must be coming.
Oh.
Heart Hunters!
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy. I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another.
They're judging me.
I'll even hear them whisper about you.
If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Just need the code for the gate.
I'll see what that was.
The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one Raiden's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his...
Must be preparing these for Kraven.
Looking into it. Right here. Whatever. I've got bigger things to worry about.
Headed over to it.
There she is!
Oh no!
Get the reporter! Get you, girl!
The hunter with the code went toward the lion's den.
Don't make this hard!
Tonight's a big night. Hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords?
Mika. Angus Bojo. Balasoy.
Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin.
Vika. Mongoose Bojo. Balasoy.
Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznok.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaipol. Hol vana, ka kezule kez kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatio, shtablan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. The enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
Stand by.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are
Sorry we're late. Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight. These hunters must have a death wish. First a tombstone, now a lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning.
Spider-Man! I'm sorry, but we need to hurry!
this up!
Get to work! We'll cover you!
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
Not great.
Just think, this will definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you,
Harry.
Do it then.
Look out!
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
How does he live? Guess your boss needs better aim.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Uh...
what to do.
We need to find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us, he left a piece of himself behind.
Shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking.
Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
All right, we got the suit! Wow, that was epic! Thank you so much for watching part 9. We'll be back with part 10. Thank you so much for watching. And check out this playlist. Thank you so much for watching.